ethnische Mord, Kalachenu Bnei Yisrael.
I'm honored to stand here in front of my friends, our survivors, that made such an impact on our Dana Klein Jewish Academy as a middle school and the art, and they helped us to come to this moment. And it's very touchy for me.